This video shows how to search and browse business and technical assets in Informatica Cloud Data Governance and Catalog. We'll show you how to search for assets using filters and queries, change the layout of search results, export your search results, and browse assets. Let's get started. It can be time-consuming to search millions of assets in your catalog. Cloud Data Governance and Catalog provides an intuitive search interface to help you quickly find the assets you're looking for. Let's say you're a business user who wants to discover assets in your organization's data catalog. Start with a simple search. As you click inside the search bar, suggestions of keywords and phrases appear. You can use these suggestions to start discovering the data. You can enter an asterisk to return all available assets in the catalog. To further refine the search, you can use filters. For example, select Table from the Asset Type list. Here you can see the number of matched assets for each type. When you select the asset type and catalog source type, additional filters appear. Based on the filters you apply for technical assets, additional filters dynamically appear so you can further filter the results. You can preview the asset details in the right pane. Next, we'll look for the business term assets in the catalog that are marked as critical data elements. You can use a combination of keywords, select a suggestion as you type, or just continue typing your query. The search returns a long list of results. Let's use more filters to view the published business terms that are marked as critical data elements. Let's look at another search query for finding technical assets in the catalog. For example, you want to find all the Oracle tables that are profiled, so you start typing in the search bar and you select the suggested search for technical assets in Oracle. The search returns a long list of technical assets in Oracle. First, we'll select Table as the asset type and Oracle as the catalog source type. When you select the asset type and catalog source type, additional filters appear. Filter the results to view only the profiled tables. Now we'll show you how to change the layout of your search results. From the Settings menu, select Grid to view your results in a table, or select the Card layout to see your results in the form of cards. Card layout is the default view. Now that you've completed your search, you can export the results to an Excel file. You can export search results only if the export and import permissions are enabled for your user role. From the Settings menu, select Export. You can keep the system-generated file name or enter a new file name. To include the associated child assets in the exported file, select the Include Hierarchy checkbox and export the file. You can monitor the export job on the Job Monitoring page. Finally, let's look at how our organization's data is structured in the catalog. Go to the Browse page. To browse the assets by asset type, select an asset type from the header. You can preview the assets and view the child assets that are associated with the parent asset. And that's it! For more information, see the Working with Assets guide on the Informatica documentation portal. Visit our communities and support hubs, or check out our website.